Okay, today we need to unbox this. Okay, it's Global Go Up Sporty Scooter. Are you ready? She's very excited already. Right? Cannot see my face, but never mind. yes, good, good. Nice, perfect. Okay, yes, now you can see. Unboxing video, ready? Our first unboxing video, okay? Hopefully more people will sponsor us with more toys. And we will have four toys. Daddy love toys. And Riley also love toys, right? Are you excited? Are you excited? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just by looking at the box, she's very excited. Okay, unboxing. Let me throw away the pen knife. It's very dangerous for kids. Let me put one side.
Oh, what do you see? Oh! What is this?
This is for you to hold on and you can sit on it.
Okay?
Let me shift the box away so you can. Oh, okay, you can check that out while I bring and I have this. It's a scooter, the base. Yeah, are you ready for the base? And now, also the handlebar. So, if next time, right, Riley, when you go up, right, we can put this, then you have a skate scooter. But right now, you're still very small, you're still very young, so we have to attach this. So how to attach this? It's so easy, I think I do not need any instruction, I can do it. Okay, comes. I think I just need to slot this. Okay, it's better I check out the instruction. You must read the instruction, okay, what do you see? Yes, we need to set up this one, the sitting position for Riley, because Riley is only, how many months are you? 20 months, okay, you're still too young to skate on your own, so you need to sit down and skate. Okay, so how to set up this, right? Yes, you're correct, we need this short pole, okay, short pole, and okay, we need to slot it over here. Okay, based on your height, how tall it should be. Okay, I think right now you're tall enough, I can set at this height, okay? Then I need to screw this in. And good thing is, right, they provide all the tools that you need. You do not need extra screwdriver or anything, okay? Come face the camera. Okay, so I just need to slot in the screw. Okay. Ah. Yeah, it's quite easy. Alama. Can Papa screw in? She can't wait for me. I think need to pass for. Okay. And then I slot the other in. Ding ding ding. And I screw. Then that's the reason why they give two of these. So you can. Yes. Your sound effect, you have a good sound effect there. Right? You provide an awesome sound effect. Okay, so I need to slot this in. Papa, take this away, it's too dangerous for you. Put one side. And she's like, hurry up, daddy, can you be faster? I'm so excited, I'm so happy. Anyway, we got this, it's a free gift. It's a free gift from we bought Antamia milk powder, and they actually we bought around $240 worth of milk powder, and we got this for free. Such a good deal, man. Kudos to my wife Candice for finding these good deals, right? So we have such a nice toy to play. It's very easy to set up, right? Now, after this, right, I just need to quick over here. Ready, hands off. Hands off. Wait. Don't make daddy catch up. Oh, Riley is finally standing on her own. She's too excited and she stand up. Okay. Once you hear the quick sound, it's nice and sturdy. Oh, right. She can't wait to go on top. Okay, come. Go up. so you're like riding a bike, Harley Davidson. My wife, Candice, is laughing right there. You're like some devil rider, you know, like those Yakuza. Pop to two. Hey, okay, come on. And since she's young, she cannot control, right? Yeah. Okay. How to control the... So, when you push, are we able to control the direction? So the daddy cannot control the direction over here. Oh, okay. So it's actually... Who should control the direction? Oh, okay. Oh, to control the direction, go left and right, right? It's not like those normal scooter whereby you turn the steering wheel on top. Not steering wheel, the steering bar on top, right? How to move left and right, the baby or your kid, right, just need to lean left and lean right. Okay, you just lean. Lean left and right, your turn. Okay? So lean left, lean right. Okay? It's quite a nice design. So you don't need to turn the steering wheel. So that is why the daddy just push behind or the mommy push behind. And we are good to go. Are we ready to go? Okay. So as you can see left. We lean left, right? The daddy lean left. So you will turn left. Okay. Okay, so parents, please take your time slowly, not like this ganjong uncle over here. Okay, slowly push your baby. You see, is she very happy? Okay, panther shop. Come. Move to mommy. Is she smiling? Are you happy? Wow, just indoor, right? She's so excited already. It's very very easy control, it's very very sturdy, there's a good suspension, so it's very comfortable. There's other version that is more comfortable, but it's a free gift. Not bad. Then for the parents, right, you can press brake to stop everything, okay? In case. So overall, after that you can slowly go. And just nice for the for her height, right? This one can go even further down for smaller kids, but this is the max height you can go, just nice for Riley. Okay, so she can pedal her leg. Hey, move forward on your own. Come. Move. Not bad, but one thing for sure, this one you cannot go very fast because it's not very sturdy. If you go left and right so slowly, take your time. It's not like this kind, but you really can let the baby sit down and push very very fast. This daddy crazy. So at home, right, this is also a good tool. If your baby or your toddler still learning how to walk, right, this is actually a good tool. You see? So the toddler can just hold on to the steering wheel while you pull. So the parents, right, you do not need to really bend down. So it's very easy for you. You just, you see? So relax for me. Riley, so overall, are you happy with this free gift? Are you happy? You're happy, you must say thank you, Antamia. Thank you for this free gift. Wanna dismount? Okay. You wanna pose with the bike, right? Yeah, thumbs up. Riley, wait. Yeah, say bye-bye.